am going to reveal to you the secret of sanctity and happiness. Every day for 5 minutes, control your imagination and close your eyes to all the noises of the world in order to enter into yourself. Then in the sanctuary of your baptized soul, which is the temple of the Holy Spirit, speak to that divine spirit, saying to him, O Holy Spirit, beloved of my soul, I adore you. Enlighten me, guide me, strengthen me, console me. Tell me what I should do. Give me your orders. I promise to submit myself to all that you desire of me and to accept all that you permit to happen to me. Let me only know your will. If you do this, your life will flow along happily, serenely, and full of consolation, even in the midst of trials. Grace will be proportioned to the trial, giving you the strength to carry it, and you will arrive at the gate of paradise, laden with merit. This submission to the Holy Spirit is the secret of sanctity.